Hello guys, this is Tun, and you're watching another Let's Play of Kingdom Hearts. And I'm in the last Let's Play. I just, think I just defeated Oogie Boogie in the... How? In the game show type battle. And now he's become the Manor, somehow. Ooh, good, no fall damage. Alright, so now I think I just have to destroy some orbs or something like that. I'm just gonna look around everywhere. It's interesting. Looks like a face.
Oh. Whoa.
Apparently there are 7 orbs around the house. In the house too. Up some stairs and stuff. But I'm gonna just check around first. Music's really exciting. It's funny how the music can affect everything. Like, if they put on like some really jolly music, it'd be totally different. Okay. I didn't see anything. So, I guess I can start heading up. No. I don't know where I'm going. Okay, I think it's a spiral staircase. What's this? Attack it? Yes! That's one down. Now what? Oh, okay. Oh, another one. Wow, that's so cool. How do I get up? Wow, got up. Wow, that's really cool. Oh, I see another one. Cool. What? Not dead yet. Okay. What if I go in there? Can I go in there? Nope. Whoa. Is that another one? No. Maybe not. Whoa. Okay. Whoa. Run off of it. Whoa. I'm having trouble. Someone's healing me. Which is good. Ah! Well, I'm having a lot of trouble. I'm not sure. Okay. I was here before. How do I get? Hui. I don't know where I am. Wow, is that good? Somewhere I wanted to go. Can I go inside the house?
Come on, fellas, let's go.
Yep. Trying to work out where I am again. Ah, okay. What's that behind me? Some guy. Okay.
Okay, there's one over there. How do I get there though?
Okay, let me get up again.
no. I wonder if by the end of this I'll become really intimately knowledgeable about this tree. Which way shall I go up? Whoa. 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 This kind of reminds me of World of Warcraft, how they have the... Okay, alright, hold on. I just dropped down. Wah! All progress lost. Luckily I'm not dying. It kind of reminds me of the World of Warcraft tree. Night Elf area. Ah, how come I can't run straight? Starting to get the hang of the place. I gotta get inside this box, right? Okay, and then from here, I gotta go jump out and then back in. And then over here. Ha! I'm gonna whack this thing. Oh, do you guys see that? How cool. Okay. Can't be that many left. Don't fall off, Sora. I fell off. Just pause for a sec. Okay. Whoa. Alright, gotta jump off. Oh! Ah! Okay. I am getting the hang of where everything leads now. Which is kinda good. Alright. Am I making progress? You know, if I was if this is real, and he was like this a rock climber guy, Sora is like the best rock climber ever. He can just hang off things, jump so easily. Okay. Gotta jump out and then in. Jump on the platform and keep running. I'm getting better, a little bit better. Now I'll whack this thing. Oh my gosh. Just Sora, just don't fly off the edge. Yeah, there can't be that many left. Oh, another one. I'm at his head now. Oh, Sora. Keep going. This is exciting for me. Uh-oh. I don't know where the rest is. Oh my god, it's flapping! It's flapping. How do I get to the next one? Is there more to run to? Oh, is there another one? This is quite exciting. Hold on. Okie doke. Which one's jump? Suddenly forgot my jump button. Oh yeah. Getting excited now. Just don't jump off, Sora. Yeah. Oh, that feels good. Oh, here he goes. obtain the power of stars. Gravity has been upgraded to Gravira.
Cool.
Sally, why didn't I listen to you?
Don't feel bad, Jack. We'll come up with another plan for Halloween. Next time, we'll do it together.
I guess we have no choice. We'll have to cancel the Heartless Halloween Festival for now. Here, I want you to have this. Sora obtained Pumpkinhead. Visit us anytime, Sora. Next year's Halloween will be the scariest ever. Emotion, memory, we'll put in all the necessary ingredients. What else do you need to make a heart? What is a heart anyway? I can't figure it out. Awesome. Wait, I'm just gonna quickly equip the thing that he just gave me, the pumpkin head. Let's see, equipment, Sora, wishing star, a short range, short reach but always finishes up a combo attack with a powerful critical blow. I will go pumpkin head. So it's higher strength and it goes up more damage too. Has a long reach and the ability to deal a string of critical blows. Cool. Take a while to get used to it again, but apparently it's good. That's what the walkthrough says. Anyways, I think that's a nice place to end the Let's Play, just having just defeated Oogie Boogie and basically finishing off Halloween Town. So yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next Let's Play of Kingdom Hearts.